want to say goodnight.
Tell them you've given me the message.
George, please. Oh, Daddy, we had the most fantastic day. We sang with a busker, danced with a statue, and met Queen Victoria. You would have approved, but...
If you know that, then why did you do it?
Daddy, could I have a kite? A proper one.
Could you fly it?
You could always teach me.
Now when would I have time to do that?
Daddy, who is the father, Aurelius?
Would you please let me get on? Good night.
Poor Michael. All he cares about is flying kites. And his beloved astronomy, of course.
I used to love astronomy when I was his age. My nanny, Miss Andrew, soon beat it out of me.
I suppose you do need a nanny, George. It's out of the question to do without one.
Don't be absurd. Of course we need a nanny. All the best people have nannies, so the wives can do charity work and entertain. Which reminds me, how is your tea party coming on?
I'm not sure. It feels so odd to send out invitations to people I hardly know.
But they're people you should know. Remember, by your friends shall ye be judged.
But that's the point. They're not my friends. Actually, I heard today from Clemmie Bunting. She's rehearsing a new play at the moment, and I thought I might ask her...
How many times must I tell you? I wish you to sever all connection with that part of your life.
George, I was an actress. Lots of people might find that interesting. Though you always talk as though I should be ashamed of it.
Well, it's certainly nothing to be proud of. Winifred, dearest, I'm only thinking of you. I want people to respect you, to admire you.
I know, George, but sometimes it's hard.
It is not hard. It is your job to be Mrs. Banks.
And what's your job?
To pay for everything. What is it?
I was only going to kiss you.
Oh. Oh, all right. Are you going to say something to Mary Poppins about this afternoon?
I don't think so.
Very well. Just make sure she's doing things our way, and not hers. What good are rules if you can get them? We need a nanny who is disciplined and stern. With boys and girls, you don't befriend them. I fear Mary Poppins has a lot to learn.
Should be an easy role, and yet it's one which I don't seem to put at on the whole. I have a comfy home, I have a simple life, I have a name which tells the world I'm someone else's wife. Being Mrs. Banks, what does that entail?